Here on the farm, a winter 2021 morning on the lake, I am standing on a spot which is actually a camp spot. And this spot is for people, friends, family. I even rent it out for people to camp right here and then have a chance to wake up to the morning like this. Or go to bed with the sun setting in the west over there. Now, this spot, what does it have? Basically, I have lake water from right over here. And the lake water, I pull up from the lake, and we talked about this a little bit earlier. So right there, I've got my duck, which is actually where the water comes to the pump right here. And so I have water in this white hose for anybody that's here. Also, what I have here is electricity. Right here, down below, I got electricity so people can hook up their phones or whatever they need to hook up. So I've got electricity, I've got water, and I got this cool little spot down here for them to actually camp. Now, why? I basically have two spots. I have a spot here, and then I have a spot, I mean, over there on that hill, which we could put one more other person, which is kind of flat. The idea is to share this beauty with other people, to share what is out here, which in the morning it is totally beautiful. And then at night I have the or even during the daytime, I have the fire pit. And the fire pit, they can use to warm themselves, to cook, to socialize. I've got chairs. This is the spot where they could be to camp. The other thing is, I do not have a toilet out here. No, unless you consider that tree over there a toilet. However, I did have a couple here, and they had a composting toilet inside their tent. And the idea is possibly to put an outdoor toilet up here, a composting toilet, maybe over in this area, an outhouse, have the little crescent and moon stars on the outside of it, make it a composting toilet. And then also to take the, mulch and put the mulch down inside the composting toilet, and then possibly, let that dry out, and you can even utilize that for furniture. For furniture. What am I saying? For fertilizer. Yes. And here we are, here on the farm.